University. I'm Ashwin Vishwavidati. Myself, Jagan Bhattar, PRK Pillai, Assistant Professor, Department of Panchakarma, JUB Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. Today, I'm going to give you the topic, Pashchat Karma of Panchakarma Sneha. Here, I say Pashchat Karma. The patient should take the rest during the Sneha Pana period, but he or she should not sleep during the daytime. Lemon can be given to side to avoid nausea. Warm baby should be given when the sneha is completely digested and the good appetite occurs as a proportional muscle in each other. Before starting and during the procedures, the patient should be on a strict regimen, hot and cold liquid, sorry, hot and liquid diets free of fat content should be consumed and variety recipes should be available. Time and season of administration should neither be too hot nor too cold, and the sky should not be cloudy. Due to the complication of management, indigestion, vomiting, nausea, anorexia, acromegaly, headache, constipation, fever, diarrhea, bhrama, etc. may be seen. In such conditions, stop snehapana immediately. Upavasa, vamana, arishta, etc. Pachanakriya can be given according to the patient. Pashchat karma or post-operative procedures are adopted to achieve optimum therapeutic benefit and to avoid further complication. Pathyas, Sushna Udaka Upajara, that is Sushna Jala is having Vibana Kajikara and Lamata properties, ends helping Sneha Pajana process. Brahmacharya, helps in Snehana process. Shabha Shreya, that is as a day sleep and Ratri Jala Nagarati, Kapha and Vayu Dosha respectively, only night sleep is advised. Pathyas, Svayama, exercise, Uccha Vajana, loud speech, Vega Samrata, suppression of urges, Shoga, Roga, that is anger and anxiety, Hima Adama, distance and light, Prabhata, Kompis, Atyasara, sitting at a place for a long time, Vija or Uttar Upadhana, that is use of too low or too high pillows, all these Atyas aggravates the Vadavi Doshas and interferes with the digestion of Sneha. Hence, these should be avoided. This Atyavatyas is to be followed sincerely for equal number of days during the course of Sneha therapy and therapy. For Sneha therapies, we are placed the period between the conditional short and the Sneha Pana to the day of release now is known as Vishrama Dina. During this period, the individuals will be subjected for Sarvanga Sthula, Akhanda and provided with the appropriate therapy. I hope you all have understood the class taken on this topic. And if you are having any queries, please do mention the comment box below. I will try to resolve.